The hell?
Hey, man, you know what you're doing with that bag?
Of course I know what I'm doing. It's a pushing bag. I'm pushing it.
Punch. You're supposed to be punching the bag.
Tomato or potato, bro.
Whatever.
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't you Ned Roberts?
Well, yes, I absolutely am.
Wow, that's awesome. What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm training. I got a fight coming up later on tonight.
A fight? You're boxing?
Yup, I got a fight.
I thought you played netball.
Yeah, I used to, but you know, I'm an athlete. So, you know, I can do everything. You know what I'm saying? I'll do a backflip right now.
Okay, cool. Who are you fighting?
Some dude named Rank Balls.
Rank Balls? Where have I heard that?
Oh, wait a minute. The YouTube star? I fucking hate that guy.
Bro, everybody do. That's why I'm about to beat his ass.
Oh, man, please do.
You ain't got to worry about that, bro. You can already call the fight, bro. Like, this is a W. I'm bringing this home for the culture.
For the culture? You're a goddamn hero.
It's crazy. I'm about to beat the brakes off this little white boy and go down to history, bro.
Awesome. How long have you been training?
I guess I've been here about 5 minutes now. So about, I guess, 5 minutes.
What?
Yep. And I'm all done now.
Are you sure you're ready to fight tonight?
I'm not ready. Bro, I'm always ready. I'm a whole athlete. Are you out your mind? Every part of my body got muscles, bro. I got fucking a six-pack on the bottom of my feet, bro. My dick got a bicep in it, bro. Are you out your mind?
Oh, I was just asking.
Nah, for real, bro. My dick got muscles, bro. Like, for real, I gotta fight my dick to beat it. I gotta, like arm wrestle that bitch, bro. Like, last time a chick tried to do foreplay with me, it put a bitch in a headlock. And I had to beat my dick off of her.
Well, I'm rooting
for you. Bro, I don't need you rooting for me, bro. This ain't for me. This for the culture, bro. And for the children, because they the future.
Well, that's a very noble
cause. It's for Cardi B daughter culture and Ciara's son future.
Okay, I mean,
that's... And this is for the rapper future and the Migos album culture.
I like that album.
Well, all right.
You're just being overconfident is all I'm saying. You should have trained a little bit more into the series.
You must be in here huffing up Mr. Clean again. I'm a fucking athlete. I don't need to fucking train for shit if I don't want to. My fucking eyelids got muscles. I'll fucking blink right now. I'll blow your whole fucking wig off with a gust of wind, bitch. I guarantee I'm going to go in here. I'm going to beat his ass first round. And I'll put that shit on our marriage. This shit is for the culture. It is bigger than me. You fucking little titty, big nipple. Previous weight, Adele, Steve Martin, not neat, Land O'Lakes, Indian on a Butterbox, Tekken 2, unlockable secret character, Weird Al Yankovic, and Edward Scissorhands, bastard child, Beetlejuice, looking ass bitch. Let me get some of this blanket. You know what you want to eat tonight?
I'll be back after I get this W.
I'm proud of you, Dad.
I told you to quit calling me Dad. I'm not your fucking dad, bro. We ain't getting the test back yet.
I'm just saying I'm proud
you're
of you.
You're like 33 years old.
I'm 14.
You look old enough to be my fucking dad. Don't be calling me Dad no more, nigga. Times I gotta tell y'all niggas this ain't for me, it's for the culture. I don't need you to be proud of me, I need you to be proud of the culture. And I know it's hard not to be proud of me, because I mean, you can look at me and see how fresh I am, and you automatically proud, because you know what I'm saying? I got halfway button up shirt jacket tucked into my pants right now, nigga. Ain't nobody can do this shit but me. I'm walking away now, I'll be back with a W.
For the culture.
Yeah, damn.
Hey, bro, ain't that your dad?
Shit.
You got the key to the house?
I'm locked
who
out.
Who are you, sir?
What?
Hey, quit playing, man. I'm your. Hey, let me in the house.
Nah,
my neck hurt.
I can't do that.
Fuck you mean you can't do that? Open the goddamn door.
He can't do that, Mr. Robinson, because he promised Ms. Robinson he would not let you
now
in.
Now, why in the fuck would I not be able to go in my own
because
house?
Because this house is for winners only.
What? I'm a winner? What?
Yeah, if you in a losing contest.
You talking about last night? I ain't lose. I just decided to take a nap in the middle of the fight because I was tired.
Well, guess what? I'm tired, too. Here, sign this.
What's a divorce?
I read it again, but use the C as an S sound this time.
Divorce. What's a divorce?
Yeah, there's also papers to give up custody to all the children.
What? You can't take my kids.
You sign the paperwork, you get to keep your Jordans and your Dreamcast. If I take you to court, I'm taking everything.
But you watch your mom, you think you're taking my Dreamcast. Give me that paperwork.
Wow, Dad, really? That easy? I used to look up to you. I wanted to be like you. But now, I see that you just a fucking loser. You set the culture back. 15 minutes with what you did last night. Losing to that little douchebag white boy. Now little douchebag white boys named Chad are gonna be running up on black boys named Antoine all over America because of you. Now they think they got hands.
Bro, I just woke up from a coma nap. I ain't trying to hear all this shit right now. Them Remax put a crook in your neck. And all y'all watch me get jumped, ain't nobody jump in.
But you fought one person.
I know it was four niggas in the ring. Don't fucking lie to me. You got your trash-ass mama to raise you to be a non-neat metrosexual, and I got my dream cast. And that's how we gonna do it. That's for the culture. Fuck the culture, and fuck y'all, because y'all part of culture, and y'all just watch me get jumped in front of America. Knowing goddamn well black lives matter. Shit ain't say black eyes matter. Said black lives. Also, P.S.
For you to be biracial, very, very, very unattractive. You look like one of them fish with the human faces that nobody don't know what they called or nothing. All right, fuck you, bye.
You lose.